squad builder, and the last one I did got really, 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 really good feedback. So, I mean, I even started a chat with Rapid Fire Weekly. Go check him out, by the way. I can't be bothered to leave a link in the description to anything, so go check out Rapid Fire Weekly. So, today I'm making a 1 million coin team because one of my centre backs is worth 700k. Well, I could buy the normal ones for 20k. Anyway, it is super sweaty and you should just get it. So, starting things off as my goalkeeper, we have, there we go, Manuel Neuer, 87 diving, 85 handling, 92 kicking, 86 reflexes, and 90 positioning. You can't break this guy down. Now, as my three centre backs, the first one, I don't really know what he's doing. I mean, you could use anyone you want to from the Bundesliga who's German in there. I went with this guy, Bungert. No, wait, wrong position. And the other set back, I went with Boateng, and in finishing things off, I went with Mangala. Yes, it is. So, 71 pace, 81 defending, 71 physical. 85 physical, 77 pace, 79 defending, and wait, literally how tall he is. 187 centimeters, this guy is 188, Boyer 193, Boateng is 80 pace, 88 defending, 87 physical, 192 centimeters. Now, two CDMs. First one actually is centre mid, and it's the only slow player of this team. Kind of a letdown, but he's other stats are followed. Tony Cruz, 82 dribbling, 81 shooting, 88 passing, and obviously he's got that 5-star weak foot. And in the other CDM role, I went with last year's Yaya Toure, Golo, Toure. So, yeah. Actually, wait, I didn't go with Colo Torre, did I? Anyway, Yaya Toure, 80 defending, 79 dribbling, 76 pace, 82 shooting, 81 passing, 80 defending. Bro, what is that? And wait, what happened to Tony Cruz? I'll put him back in. And he is, 189 centimeters tall. I can't be bothered to find out how much feet that is. Let's go pop Tony Cruz back into the team. I don't know anymore. Anyway, left mid, you could. There are a few players you could go with. I decided, because of the cost I had at the moment, at that time, I decided to go with Schürrle. You can go with Marco Reus if you had the money. Why are you saying money? If you had the money. But I didn't, so I went with. Schürrle, he's just as good. Not 89 pace, 80 shooting, 82 dribbling, and 184 centimeters, which is pretty good. He's only 1 centimeter smaller than Ronaldo. On the right side of things, you have last year's sweaty right midfielder, and this year he's still okay as the right pace. Oh, I've got a lot of people that like midfielders, but none of them are the good ones. Anyway, that is Jesus Navas. Let's see, wait, what are they? 89 pace, 76 passing, 80 dribbling. That's it, really. Okay, so in camp, this is where it gets really dangerous. Like, if there are any little children watching, look away. Because you are not going to be able to resist this. In turn, we have James Rodriguez. 78 pace, 86 shooting, 84 passing, 85 dribbling, 72 physical, solid free kicks, 1 meter 80. sorry. 1m80, just amazing. Then the two silvers, strikers, which are silver, just, you're going to die when you see how much pace. Oh. Load! Load, you stupid game. No! Lord, I'm trying to record a video. Jeez, I'm gonna have to quit the game. That's just sad. I'll go back on FIFA just now. But the thing on this, compared to like consoles, that you can actually skip that part. Yeah, I just skipped it. Come on, get on the game. You know what? Because I can't be bothered, I'm just gonna add it in from the improved squad feature. Level silver. Put in those. Oh no, that's wrong. That's strategically wrong. That's just a little easy. So you're smart. Colombian. Tank, he actually looks like a tank. Only 66. He looks like Heskey a bit. Anyway, we have Mena and Quinones, but I can't really be bothered to say that, so I call him Pace. 93 pace, 74 dribbling, 1m78. This guy, Mena, 91 pace. Oh. No, get 69 shooting. Yeah. How tall is he? Oh, he's actually quite small. But he's like Heskey. How tall is Heskey? What video just turned into? I'm gonna find out how tall Heskey is. I'll just find that Heskey isn't gold, is he? Let's see. FL Championship. I mean ship. He just like a ball thing, right? Yeah, I found his ski. Woo! And he's going for 8k. Anyway. He's 1m86, that guy's 1m65. Wait, let's be that tall. How tall is Akin Fenwa? What has this video turned into? Where are Wimbledon? No, there we go. There we go. I can find it is 178. How tall is Bentner? That is Denmark, I think. He is 19. Oh, I need to buy him. Just remember, I don't have Bentner in my club. Bentner in my club. He is so cheap. Why would anyone sell a king this cheap? 1.2. What has happened, Lord Bentner? 800 coin, that is a bargain. There we go. Please, if you'd like to see some footage of this team, if I got 2 likes, I will upload it. So, see ya! So, actually, wait, I'm just gonna show you Alan's team. I don't know why. I prove that I am better. Wait, what did he do to the... He took first owner. That's it. Get over first owner. Even the croquet. And you really have to go. Alright, see ya. End.